What's going on, people? It's KC from www.kc-sands.com. Today I'm going to do a quick remix using the freestyle that Designer done. As usual, got my sounds and stuff because I feel like if I don't have the sounds ready to start with, then it's going to take too much time thinking about what sounds to use. So I'm just going to take you through how I approach remixing, and maybe you can take a few tips and use that in your own productions. So let's go. So what I'm going to do straight away, first off, I'm going to find a tempo of Designer's a cappella, or the a cappella that I'm using, and I'll just count four bars or tap the beats as I'm going along.
Tim, 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 tim. People wishing for a burner. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no beat it? Rally for Wally. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace.
That's quite close already. So I'm gonna chop it there. You can chop it two ways. You can use the playhead, highlight the piece, and Command and T, that'll chop it, or you can press Command, which will bring up your marquee tool, highlight it, press delete. So I'm gonna get rid of that front piece and get an 8-bar loop. Highlight the piece, the a cappella, and go to edit, tempo, adjust tempo globally, and that should nudge it in time. That's changed to 126 BPM.
Tim, 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 tim. People wishing for a burner. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it.
All right, so it's a little bit out. What I'm going to do then, I'm going to keep it there at 124. And then just cut where I need to.
Tim, 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 tim. People wishing for a burner. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no beat it? Rally for Wally.
So I'm gonna look, when I cut the a cappella, I'm looking for a point in the audio file where the waveform crosses the line. And it's actually on the line. If I cut it here, then there's going to be there'll be like a pop sound or click. So if you can cut it where there's no, or there's hardly any waveform crossing the line, then you should be good to go. You can always use your fade tool as well, just to sort that out, so you don't have no pop or clicks going on. So I'm going to drag this part forward a touch because I feel like it's just going out of time. Still a bit out, but.
Tim, 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 tim. People wishing for a burner. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no beat it? Rally for Wally. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace.
And maybe there as well. I won't bother getting too technical on that part there, because I can sort that out another time. So I think I'll start with piano. I've got an idea in my head of what I want to do with this remix, so I'm going to start with the piano. And what I normally do is, as well, if I don't know what key the a cappella's been sung in, for example, this is quite melodic. It's definitely a key that he's in. So I start with the first note that they've sung, or what sounds right to me. So I think, and go back to the pianos.
Tim, tim, tim. Tim, 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 tim. Tim, 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 tim. People wishing for a burner. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no.
Yes, I think that's G. Let's see if this works.
Tim, 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 tim. People wishing for a burner. Kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no beat it? Rally for Wally. Kill everybody walking.
You know that it's on the final. Alright, let's go that for now. Then first notes are way too long. So I've gone for like a staccato type on this one here. And I want some more notes at the end. I think that's right. Yeah. People wishing for a burning. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How do you want to buy no beat? Hold on, I heard something wrong there. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How do you want to buy no beat? Rally for Wally. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace. Tim. People wishing for a burning. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How do you want to buy no beat? Yeah. To beat it, how you want to buy no beat, battle for Wally, Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the final. Tim, people wishing for a burner. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the final. Stop it to beat it, how you want to buy no beat, battle for Wally, Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the final. Tim, people wishing for a burner. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How do you want to buy no beat? Battle for Wally. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace. So now I'm just adding some melodies from what I can hear will fit in there. If it doesn't, we can always delete and go back and do it. But I'm going to try and make this a quick video. I don't want to make it too long because it's only an 8-bar loop. Just getting some ideas done. What have we got here? I think that might sound better with the instead of the piano. Let's just have a listen. Well, maybe not. No, that doesn't sound good at all. Let me move that back and let me see what's going on here.
People wishing for a burning. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How do you want to buy no beat? Battle for Wally. Keeley by. People wishing for a burning. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How do you want to buy no beat? Battle for Wally. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace.
So how that goes.
Tim, people wishing for a burner. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it.
I don't like that sound I got in there.
Tim, people wishing for a burner. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on. Tim.
Gosh.
Tim, people wishing for a burner. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no beat? Battle for Wally. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace. Tim. People wishing for a burner. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no beat? Battle for Wally. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace. Tim. People wishing for a burner. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bitch to beat it. How you want to buy no beat? Battle for Wally. Keeley by walking. You know that it's on the furnace. Tim.
I ain't feeling that one there at all. So what can I feel like it needs some kind of pad sound or something in there. So I'm gonna go for Alchemy. I like Alchemy. Got some nice sounds in Alchemy. Decent. Kind of almost my go-to pad synth. Let's see what this does. Yeah. Let's go with that then. Another thing as well, I think it sounds sounds like there's a lot of reverb on designer's vocals. Or a lot of background noise. So I'm going to use center and take out some of the sides. People wishing for a burner. Key lay by walking. You know that it's on the furnace for bit to beat it. How do you watch it by no beat it? Rather for. I won't bother EQing it because that's going to get all technical, but it does sound a bit boxy. But we can roll with that for now. Let's move on to the drums now. We've got some melodies and stuff going on, so I think it's time to put some drums in it. Let's turn that dream pad down a touch because it's kind of loud. See if that one works. And he didn't want to record. Typical. Alright, let's go again. See if that works. Flatten that. Put the first kick in because that didn't record. I'll take that one there. And I think that sounds better. This is messy. Alright, so we've got the drums in. Time to move on to some 808s, and I'm just going to go from a go to 808 and then change it up later.
Tim,
notes in there, but I like it anyway. And then I'm gonna go for the first one. I've just duplicated that so I can keep my second one when I flatten it. I need to turn down some of them snares. Why so loud? Change that 808, I ain't feeding it. And it's in a different key. It's in a different key, so I'm gonna have to change that. Yeah, so I want to change that melody. I ain't really feeling it.
Bye.
last one. Seven. Let's go for some hits. Let's go with two, flatten, number one, flatten, and I think I need to take all that first piece, drop that there, join, because that note didn't take. Sort these drums in 808 so it's sounding a bit messy.
Time, people wishing for burning. Keep it by
first here. Let me just see if I can find that spot. I think it's about there. Yeah, yeah. Get in there. I'm gonna take that note, that kick, and put another kick here. Too long to come in, and saved. Alright, so I've got some sounds down there that I want to start bringing in. So let's see what we got. Okay. Yeah, definitely want that one. Should have muted the others. That snare roll will sound good there. And I'll drop that last snare roll there, but I don't like how that hit sounds. Sounds a bit cheesy, I think. I'm not too sure about them hats, these open hats, so I'm going to mute them for now, and then I'm going to drop in some hi-hats. See how these fit. No. I want to change that snare sound. I don't like it. Sound good up on. In there somewhere. That needs to go. It's getting there slowly. I like it. I'll probably go back to it and change things when I'm finished, but for now, I'm just going with it. Let's drop that there. That doesn't work at the beginning. Nice team mess over that side. Nope. Just drop this here and see how that goes. Open hat, I mean. duplicate that and then take out them two notes, or just mute them for now. No. Okay, I'm not too sure about them hi-hats at the end there, but I want that, when that kick and 808 to come in again at that point. And I love that there again. Take some velocity down, grab that kick, put it there, save. Let me just take out design in a sec. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave it there for now. Quick 8-bar loop, wasn't really that quick, but yeah, 8-bar loop. Just showing you how I go about approaching remixes. Showed you how to find the BPM of the acapella that you're using, and how having your sounds ready, so when you're going straight in for production, you don't have to worry about what sounds you're using. Started with melody, went to drums, and then that, how I do things, I just go back and forth from how I'm hearing it. So I might jump from bass back to kicks, back to drums, adding other stuff. I still feel like I need to work on this hi-hat programming here. I ain't really feeling that, but the first piece sounds cool, and I'll sort out the other piece afterwards. This will probably be on my SoundCloud page. If you want to go and check it out, make sure you go and do that, or go and do that. I appreciate it. It'll be www.soundcloud.com/casemusic. I'll leave a link in the description. Hope you got something from this. Appreciate your time. Hit the subscribe button. Keep up to date with what I'm doing. If you liked it, hit the like button. I appreciate that too. Thank you for your time. Appreciate you watching. Music is life. Peace.